Shane Tanner, 116, 135 pounds. So this will be a featherweight title fight versus J.J. Brantley. It's a very explosive fight. Both men coming in more than enough hours to knock each other out, but I've said enough to pick each other apart. Shane Tanner looking in phenomenal shape, definitely sporting a mohawk. It seems to be the popular thing this season.
Seen a couple of those tonight.
Yeah. Elite Championship Cage Fighting 12, right for you from the Metroline Trade Show Expo Center. Referee for tonight, Dale Fry. Judges, Will Hall, Barry Linderman, and Pedro Claudio.
Yeah, I saw this guy when they introduced everybody earlier, and he walked in, and he was just sitting in this corner, and he was jumping around in. This guy's got a lot of energy. That was like 2 hours ago, and he's still pretty crunk.
Haven't seen me in good physical condition. Pretty thick for a 135er.
Yeah, really, really big on the shoulder area there. Yeah.
To the cage now, J.J. Brantley fighting out of Satsumo Jiu-Jitsu out of Albemarle, North Carolina. Phenomenal fighter.
A lot of good guys coming out of that gym.
Yeah. Satsumo Jiu-Jitsu, Dave Mantle, excellent ground guy. A lot of knowledge to bring to his fighters. And the knowledge of not just the ground game, but conditioning and how to put a game together of good MMA base. Wrestling, just mixing everything together.
Yeah, I mean, you cannot just go into a cage with straight jiu-jitsu and expect it to work.
No.
Definitely not. You have to know, you have to at least understand what it's like to get hit in the face on the ground.
Back when MMA first started, a lot of guys came in with one discipline, and it worked for a while.
Style versus style, that was the entire idea.
And then you had guys starting to mix breed them, and hence mixed martial arts really came about. J.J. Brantley looking the leaner of the two,
a little bit taller.
Definitely got a reach advantage over this. Shane is kind of staring him down.
Looks like he wants to get this started right now.
Yeah.
Almost taking out a cage girl.
This is for the featherweight title.
Knock it out!
Knock it out!
Go to the shit!
let's see, St. Tyler. They done exactly what he said. I'm going to come out. I'm going to work my hands. I'm going to just play my stand-up game. Shane tried to take him down, and I checked his corner to make sure he was okay to finish it on the ground.
I mean, he wanted to strike. He did strike. And did a little too well, I guess.
But, yeah, J.J. Brantley finding out Satsuma Jiu-Jitsu out of Albemarle, North Carolina.
And your winner.
Head instructor over there, Dave Mansell. Title holder for Elite Championship, Chase Fighting. Excellent display of skills by J.J. Brantley. Great stand-up, takedown defense, and then ground game. Super slick triangle choke. Really slipping in, set it up, worked it.
I'm here with J.J. Brantley, the guy that has just taken the 145 belt, man. How does it feel to be a champion?
Great. It's just all the work in the gym starting to pay off a little bit. Feels great. Feels really good.
Yeah, I mean, you guys have a great gym there anyway, man. We've seen a bunch of guys coming out and kicking a lot of butt, honestly. And, you've established yourself as a great ground fighter, you know, but tonight it looked like you wanted to stand and bang a little bit.
Yeah, I wanted to stand and bang. That was the plan going into this. Hard jab. Put some ass behind shots, if I don't let it say ass.
Yeah, it's okay.
Okay.
Your donkey behind the shots.
Okay. All right. Put my ass behind the shots. And he just gave me an opening. He stuck his head down there, so I decided, I looked at the coach, and I was like, should I take it? Should I not? You know, what's the deal? He told me to go ahead and take it. So.
Yeah, it almost looked like you had to get permission to submit the guy.
Yeah. I have to make sure the plan's all right with the corner, you know.
I mean, that's great. You guys have like a real tight regimen like that, you know. But it looks like you stood up a little too well. He just didn't want any more of that. You know, do you feel like you just struck fear in everybody's heart at 145 tonight?
That was kind of what we were trying. I know everybody thinks I'm a good ground fighter, but I'd like to, you know, get a little bit of credit for standing, you know, a little bit.
Just I mean, you want to show you're well-versed and everything. Yeah, you do everything.
Yeah, I don't want to be a one-trick pony, you know, and people know me for that, you know. Yeah. So I want to try to establish everything. You know, I have a great boxing coach, Gary Jr. Yeah. Everybody beat me up in the gym, you know, boxing, out of my boxing club. So I really wanted to show what they taught me, you know.
Yeah. You know, but it looks like he knew that the ground was your area, but you were striking so good that he didn't care. He just thought that might be his one chance for victory. That's got to feel nice, right?
Yeah, it felt great. It felt really good.
Well, I'm sure that nobody's looking forward to fighting you right now, but I look forward to seeing you fight, man. It was a great fight.
Thank you.